This hour of freedom is almost over. And I hope my stories provided some entertainment and managed to reach into your withered brains and your broken souls. Can you see now how madness has many forms and many degrees? In the world outside, some forms are more acceptable than others, and some types of folly are even considered normal behavior. But who makes these rules? Truth is, madness is everywhere. She watches over us from the second we are born and waits for the right moment to make her entrance into your lives. It may happen sooner or later, but make no mistake, when you least expect it, you will feel her advancing and touching your soul with her chilling hand, pressing your brain with her scorching kiss. And when it happens, please don't push her away. Just embrace her and allow her to make everything in this life unpredictable and so much more meaningful. There's no place on earth you're likely to miss her kiss.